everybody, Ty from TipThumbsPro.com coming at you with another lesson. And even though they don't really care about us, I care about you. So we're breaking down some Michael Jackson today. This is a really fun one. It's a groove song. Most of the song is only two chords, although you will see a B flat, a G minor, and an A7 later in there. All right, if you want, you can become a patron. You get a PDF with this lesson to print out, follow along all the lyrics, chords on the sheet, including the strum pattern. It will accelerate your learning of that, I promise. Cheaper than a cheap cheeseburger starts at just Dollar Creation, capsules of Dharma. But you don't need those things to learn because I'll have all the chords, all the lyrics on the screen, including a full play along of the entire song. All you need is that ukulele, brain, attention span, and a big heart. And remember, I do care about you, so why don't you care about some other folks too? And until next, well, not until next time, until this time, why don't you grab those three things, follow me on in, and let's break this lesson down right now. All right, so let's start with our chords. For the verse, you're only gonna see a D minor and a C chord, okay? In the chorus, we will introduce a B flat, and there is one bridge that repeats itself two times that will also see a G minor chord and an A7 chord. Okay? Now this is what I call a groove-based tune. What do I mean? I mean, if you really listen to it, the first thing that's going to capture your attention is the drums. So we kind of want to emulate that rhythm with our ukulele. The best drum pattern I found for that on our D minor, really slow, is going to be a down, up, mute, down, mute. Down, up, mute, down, mute, down, up, mute, down, mute. Okay? And that would be like the bulk of your practice. That's what I would focus on at first. Once you feel good with that with a D minor, we're going to do that one time on a D minor, one time on a C, one time on a D minor, one time on a C, like this. Believe it or not, that's the entire rhythm for the chorus. The verse. And the verse is going to happen, in some verses it's only going to happen 8 bars, so that would happen only 4 times. And other times it's going to happen 16 bars, so that would happen 8 times. So why don't we go ahead and put the lyrics up to the first verse and play through that change 4 times together to see how it looks with the chords. The lyrics. Okay, so that is the verse. Once you feel good with that, we're going to move into the chorus. Now the chorus is going to have the same strum pattern, the same rhythm, but we're going to introduce that B flat, like I said earlier. We're going to do the strum pattern one time on a B flat, one time on a C, and then 2 times on a D. Okay, now for most of the choruses, that's only going to happen just like that, that progression 2 times. At the very, very end, it's just the chorus happening over and over again. So instead of happening just 2 times, it's actually going to happen 6 times, all right? With the lyrics, it would sound like...
All I really want to say is they don't really care about us. All I really want to say is they don't really care about us.
Michael Jackson sings it a little better. Obviously. All right. So that is the chorus and the verse. Those are the two principal pieces in the tune. You could get through the entire tune basically with that, you know.
Skinhead, deadhead, going to the chorus. And I like to go camping in the forest. All I really want to say is they don't really care about us. When I don't know the words, I have to invent them. You get the idea.
All right, so that would work for most of the song, okay? But there is a little break. You know that part where it's like,
government still giving, Teddy Roosevelt still living, where did I see today?
That's the part we need to get, okay? So the first time you're gonna see this is in the fourth hook. Fourth verse, not the fourth hook, the fourth verse. And the fourth verse is gonna play through the our original progression 8 times. 1, 2, it's gonna go through that, so the change 4 times, and then it's gonna go to this bridge. So the bridge is gonna go B flat, C, D minor. Just like the chorus. But then the next time through, you're gonna go to a G minor, and then an A7. And you do the strum pattern one time on an A7. And then the next time you're gonna go down, mute, down, mute. So the first time is down, up, mute, down, mute. And then the next time is just down, mute, down, mute. Okay? All right, so that's the bridge. You're gonna see it like that two times. But the first time you see it, you're gonna see it in the fourth verse. And there is a little lead up to it. After you go to C, you're gonna go D minor one strum pattern, then A7 one strum pattern before the bridge. So why don't we put up the lyrics of the entire fourth verse and play through it so you can see how that bridge looks in the context of the song. Here we go. Why don't we put the lyrics up and play through the whole tune together? Here we go from the very top.
All I really wanna say is they don't really care about us. All I really wanna say is they don't really care about us.
Really repeats itself four more times, but I thought that was enough. All right, that was the play along. If you want, you can go on Patreon. It starts at just $1 creation, caps as low $1 a month. If you want, you can become a Patreon. It starts at just caps as low as $1 a month. I said that twice because it was hard to say the first time. You print out and follow along. You have all the lyrics in front of you, strum pattern, everything. It will make learning the song easier. I promise it will playing along a lot easier. And you have that for all the lessons, cheaper than a cheap cheeseburger. Skype lessons one-on-one if you're interested. But if you came just for that lesson, that's cool. I'm happy I could bring it to you. Until next time, everybody, rock and roll. And remember that 10 thumbs does care about you. Life is good, folks. Alright, everybody, so that was it. A really cool tune, really cool groove, mostly two chords, and I really like that groove, especially when you turn on those drums and play along with the track. You're gonna have a lot of fun with it, alright? Okay, everybody, until next time, rock and roll. Keep playing this little jumping fleet. Life is good. Take care of yourselves. Throw you in. Take care.